have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Oxygen. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Thank you. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biome diversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is a runner. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. lethal radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. New blueprint acquired. Seconds.
Department, distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Seconds. We'll be right back. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Thank you. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Seconds. Oxygen. Seconds. Seconds. Near blueprint at 30 seconds. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Oxygen. Blueprint acquired. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime. Thank you.